No, and if you guys want to know if I'm ever switch my name, I will eventually. It's gonna be TD Lightwalks. Don't think you knows how to spell that either. Welcome to the chat, boys. And I don't have my phone to check, you know, stuff like that, but it's whatever. Not like I'm gonna need it or anything, you know. Comment. We finally got a skin. Like, I genuinely cannot believe it, boys. It was a GG's for a long time, not having, you know, my rare skins back in the day. But, you know, it all paid off. Greatly, it paid off. Mecha, dude. You have to get away from the mechas as far as possible, as fast as possible. Because it's going to destroy a lot of people. Ton of people coming here. Level 6, and we need to get a level 10. It's whatever. I really didn't try that round. I need to try if I wanted to, like, level up a lot. Whew. Considering this is the best season to me personally, me, you know, I need to check the challenges. What I need to do, you know, challenges brute unlocks in 15 road trip. Visit Drift. Alright. Deal damage to people while riding in a vehicle. And destroy stop signs with the catalyst outfit. This is eventually going to get me to there. Alright. Alright, so. We're gonna go for this one first. Wait, what? You battle pass. Stonehead statue. Well, it's a GG because I do not know where the Stonehead statue is at all. Rumble Royale. Play matches with at least one elimination. Win a match of Rumble Team Rumble. Assist teammates with eliminations in Rumble. Alright. We'll do that in a minute. You gotta wait for us though, you know. I don't like the new challenges if you know that. Really don't. It's taking forever. You guys are probably getting paid, but it's whatever. My man grinded, dude. Yeah, my man grinded should get that. It's whatever, though. Comment sub-broadcasting, event settings, I really don't care about this. Alright, so Stonehead. I don't know what Stonehead is, but I do know where the Joker is. Stonehead statue. I have no idea where that's at. The Stonehead statue. guys know about that? Because I do not. A Stonehead statue. Visit that. Then I have to visit something else. Let's see if I get an illumination along the way. So we got an illumination. GG's to that guy. We'll be seeing you. We'll be seeing you. Alright. I need to go visit freaking a dinosaur yolk. Which is all the way down there, bro. I'm not. Nope. We ain't visiting no dinosaur. Young little Timmy dinosaur is gonna have to wait. I don't know what shot I'm gonna get. He's gonna wait right there as well. He melted me as well. That's tough. Whatever, but I got a house I can, you know, loot up with and all that. I'm such a bot. How does he kill me, dude? 1v1 me, and I swear. Anonymous, by the way. Can I see his name? What's his name? Anonymous, bro. 1v1 me, and I swear I'll clap your ass. It's whatever. We have to do Rumble Royale, which would probably be better for us, you know? Breaking level 10. Head ass. Team Rumble squads. We're not playing kill. Level headed? What's level headed? 0. Reach tier 100. Okay, unlock level mission rewards. Wow. We have quite a lot of things we need to do. My eyes are getting like really blurry too, bro. Oh. Alright. So we got that skin right there. Where's the other team? Damn. I need to find where the Stonehead is. First team to reach the elimination rewards, okay. I think I know where the sun is. That sucks because the sun and I used to be. Me and the sun used to be pretty cool friends, you know? Back in the day. Back in the day when me and him were the G, you know? Me and him were homies, dude. Homies. No, we weren't. Stop talking bad shit now. driving out. So easy, Maggie. So we did do damage on a vehicle, right? Rumble Royale. Road trip. Okay, yeah. Level headed. Complete missions and earn rewards. Level 45, level 60, level 65. Okay. Brute squad. Complete battle pass missions. Complete prestige missions to be revealed. Right now we need to win the match. chill. That's sick, bro. I haven't seen that, so. Apparently we're losing to this infidelic squad. Wow, we're losing to a squad. Dang, you killed me with a brute, bro. Killed me with a brute. Wow. What a brute. You killed me with a brute. It won't let me respawn as fast. Great, dude. Dude, that's just great. Oh, fam, I got you. So close. I went on a rampage with that guy. I know he didn't. I got 5 kills. I'm pretty sure. And I got 3 kills compared to that one. Here we go and got one more. This guy's gonna fly away, possibly. Yes, good job, team. Good job. My team's going bad. It's popping off right now, bro. My team is popping off, yo. No joke, dude. My team is pooping. Poof. No, you don't know how to speak English, but it's okay. Get bopped, bro. Get bopped. Oh my gosh, get bopped. Get completely bopped. How bad is that kid, dude? Nah, bro. Get away from me, bro. You just got bopped. You don't want none of this. We're winning by 3. This is okay. Yeah, to be winning by 3, I guess it's okay. I do kind of wish we were winning by a little bit more, you know. But just a little bit. Oh shoot, we're winning by a lot more now. You guys can't kill a single person, dude. I was about to say, you guys are ass. You can't. I literally took out this whole entire dude with shield, and I had 20 HP left. Where am I hearing that from? Visual sound effects are ballers. Yeah, I kinda knew it. Eventually I was gonna get killed by that guy right there. I'm searching him. Alright. I gave him one kill, bro. We were up by 9, now we're up by 8. Oh man. If I didn't die by that one infidelic kid, bro. I just need to start building. He built. This guy's actually good, like, I'm not gonna lie, he's kinda crap. I always get him with a headshot and he always gonna be weak as hell. Oh, I'm so weak, no. I couldn't shoot fast enough. So whatever. We're winning by 3. We made 3 still. Winning by 5? I guess it's okay. Nice, 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 dude. That's Gucci right now. We're winning right now. Dang, that's up. I heard him too. I heard him too, bro. We're winning by 3. It's gonna be tough if I choke this, bro. We're winning by 1. This is a tight game. We can't lose my first round, come on now. Down by 2, are you kidding me? No, we're definitely not going this way. We were so close, dude. Dude, where's the Stonehead, guys? Thank you, Road Trip. Thank you. Let's see if Z's on, because if he's on, then, you know, we can play. He's off. Line right now. We're Rumble Royale. Win a match of Rumble Royale 3 times. Well, 3 times I need to win, bro. 3. 3 times. Yeah, at least I completed a brute thing. The brute, the vehicle. The brutes are like freaking. Not. They max met everything, bro. Like the amount of things you can break with just the brute. I've never done this with a thing. All the way down there. All the way down there. Okay. Die. You should touch again. Ooh. Okay. Go for faster. I just want to talk about that, to be honest. Like, I want to get to the end. This here engine seems really, really sick. So we got shell crushers over there. Mini zoo here. Alright, so we're gonna drink this. I'm gonna drink this, put that over here. Run that, break this wall. Save the chest flashes. Grab the gun and drop that. Right now, all I need is a freaking. Let's go. Carry any more tools, which is good. I cannot carry any more tools. Down the pump. Where's it at? There you go. Alright. I don't honestly care if I have any more shields. I still gotta loot everything. I gotta make sure it's taken for one, so I'm good for now. I just gotta make sure I actually do visit these guys someday. One up here. Holy crap. How many are there? Dinosaur, and now I need a Stonehenge. I Looks like we survived. Here we go, boys. Wow. We're already losing. I think it takes how long each. We have to travel. Since I died a long time, a long, long way. I have to travel a long way, you know? Kind of spacing it out. 2, 6. Real cool. I'm going to do this right here and you want to change my team name. Dude, I can't compete when they have frozen combat. Like, literally, what? I can't compete. How am I supposed to compete in the first place? If they have combats all over the place. Yeah, nah. I can't compete against that. Thank you. Oops, I think I can use. None of you going to kill that girl. Everyone in this game is freaking useless. Honestly. bro. We're 18 ahead. Oh, God.